What's up guys, I'm Dannic and we're here in Amsterdam for Amsterdam Dance Event. I'm gonna take you guys on a tour with me for the whole week, so let's go. So tonight I'm having my own label night. It's sold out. The Funk Recordings label, and I'm super excited about it. Doing some last minute edits right now. I also made a brand new solo track, which is called Funk It Up. Obviously, I'm gonna play for the first time tonight, so I'm really thrilled about it. So yeah, go check it out. Day two, interviews for 1 hour. I think we have like what, 10 interviews or something? Eight interviews, and it's always good to be busy. What's up guys? It's Thursday night, Heineken Music Hall, Hard Rock Central Field. I'm about to play 1 hour.
It's a big change in the music consumption for the young out there.
Doing a masterclass for Dance Tour right now. I'm gonna speak to some young talents to kickstart your career. So let's go.
Cause there's a storm inside my mind. Don't call me a dreamer, but I wanna get lost in all these lights tonight. We're gonna dance forever.
And we're done. Dance Tour Masterclass is a fact. I hope I gave some good advice to all the young talents in there. But right now we're gonna play the reveal boat party. I never played on a boat before, so this is gonna be really interesting. We're gonna boat through the canals. Let's go. This is We Am. Hey, amazing talents. Definitely look out for them and our new collab. Reveal boat. Here we go.
Oh my god.
So right now we're floating through the canals here in Amsterdam. As you can see, we're on the reveal boat. I'm about to play a 20-minute set live on Facebook as well. So if you didn't see it, make sure to check it out. And it's been amazing so far. Tonight I'm gonna play for the Firebeats and Friends and the Jimmy Who. And then tomorrow we're closing down AMF in the Heineken Music Hall. I can't wait.
Make some noise from the front to the back.
Right guys, it's Saturday night. I'm about to play for Firebeats and Friends. They're really good buddies for me for since a long time, so can't wait to play. I'm about to play 45 minutes, so it's a little bit short, but we're gonna have a blast anyway. Let's keep it going.
Preparing for the set.
Okay, done. And this is Gideon, the worst tour manager in the world.
Oh, all right, guys, cheers. Yay.
That was amazing. Just 30 minutes in. But it was amazing. Thank you guys so freaking much. And just want to say, there's so much new music coming up. I can't wait for next year and for all the years to come. And I can only do this because of you guys. I really appreciate all the support. You guys are next level. So I want to say big up. Thank you. Love you guys.